Hi, everyone. My name is Scott Pham. I'm a digital editor for NBC Bay Area, the television station in town. I follow a lot of Twitter bots, and I actually really, really like them. Maybe some people find them annoying, but there's a lot of bots out there that inform. There are earthquake bots that tell you when there are earthquakes that happen near you and can tailor that information to where you are. And there are bots that are really amusing, like those bots that correct your spelling. Maybe not everybody likes that, but I think it's really funny. And there was this Mozilla bot week, I think, maybe a couple of weeks ago or a month ago. So I set out to try to make a bot, and it took me about 3 days, and all I could do was make it tell the time. So not a very good bot. But I have probably the most programming experience in my newsroom, which is not a lot, but it is some, and it took me 3 days. So I was thinking there could be a tool, some kind of GUI that helps you use data sets that maybe you already have, or maybe some kind of scraping tool that you've actually gone and done for your narrative, turn that into a bot and hopefully increase engagement or amuse yourself, or I don't know what the reasons are yet, but it's something that I want to do. So
basically a bot.
A bot, yeah, a tool, a maker, a bot maker that makes bots.
Cool.